Hello, fisherman. KP Shamino here with another guide, and this time it's about the white bass in Colorado, so a low level fishing area. I was doing the trophy white bass in Michigan, so I decided to do the white bass here too. So, first of all, we need to go to the fantastic fishing place. You can get the white bass here with like a bobber and like with lure fishing, but lure fishing is like 100,000 times better and easier than bobber fishing. But I will show you guys why it is. So first of all, if you come here, there is like the area of the cutthroat. And here at the right, you see already a very nice area that is suitable for a bass. So a lot of panfish are sitting here and the white bass is sitting here too. You got reeds, you got a wooden log and you got reeds in the water. So what you need to do is you need to throw a little bit over here, but you need to watch it because there are weeds here. You cannot see it really well, but yeah, if you snag, it's possible that you break lines because yeah, I'm fishing. Yeah, there you go. So funny, I just said it, and there, yeah, okay, I'm very lucky, because, yeah, therefore I went from 0.12 mono to 0.15 bread, just because of that, because I got a lot of snag points. So, where you need to throw is, like, here a little bit to the left, try to prevent snagging like I just did. You reel a little bit in, because after 12 meters I didn't have the white bass, so that means from 7 to 10, 11 meters, you will be perfectly okay. That's the position. Okay, and then you need to wait. It doesn't bite really good, and you're going to have like a lot of other fish. So you're going to have black crappie, you are going to have golden shiners and all that stuff. So yeah, we already got a bite. Let's check it out. It's always cool, but I think it's a crappie, this one. So yeah, it's a black crappie. So that was the position, so that's where you need to go and you need to throw. Let's now go for the lure fishing, and that's a lot better here because you need to go with the mini bass jig, 5G 2 hook. And why is this better? Because yeah, the name is in the lure himself, bass. So the only thing that you catch with it is bass. So that means that you don't going to have all the other ridiculous small fish here. So just throw at the same position, not that difficult. You don't need to throw that far, because like I said, he's sitting here in that nice area. It's like an unbelievable good zone for a bass. So just do like a little stop and go lifting with 3 speed. I always go, so do a little bit, you lift and you stop. You do a little bit, you lift and you stop. So this is a lift and a drop, and it works really good for the white bass. So that's what you need to do, the presentation and the position. So that's how you need to get the white bass. It can take some time because it's not biting very hard in these zones. I don't know why. I think because they are beginning zones. But that's how you need to do it. So around 15 to 60 meters with the best jig, you get back in and you will see. It works a lot better than bobber fishing. Okay guys, for the setup. The setup is not complicated. I'm going with the telescopic for bobber fishing. Telefloat 650, Prima 3500. I'm using Brad 0.15. Like I already said, that's just to get my snags out. Because a bigger line, a stronger line, got a lot less chance to break. Sport floater, the hook one is perfect for this one. You can go a little bit higher, 1.0, but I didn't have luck with 1.0, so stick to the one. And the depth is very important, because I was fishing the first couple of hours on 30-60 centimeter and I didn't get white bass. So that means you need to go 100 or lower. 120 works too. So be sure that the depth is more than 100 or 100. Otherwise you are not going to get white bass. I did it and I didn't get white bass. Okay, simple setup. Let's go now for the lure setup or the spoon setup. The Candy Cane 217, the Hornet Swarm 6000, but it's not really needed that heavy material. It's only a 0.4 kilogram fish. The mono 0.2 and the mini best jig 5 gram hook 2. And it works really well. So if you do the method, it will work really well for you guys. So let's go to the net. So here you already see the big problem that you got with like bobber fishing. Black crabby with red worms, golden shiner with red worms, but then you will see my mini bass jig 5G, and that's all white bass. So therefore I'm saying go with the bass jig instead of the bobber. You can have of course white bass too with red worms, but yeah, it's a little bit less chance that you got to get it. That was a quick movie for the guys that want to get the white bass in Colorado. So thanks for watching. If you like the movie, give me a like please. If you like my channel, please subscribe. I got a lot of movies, leveling movies, starting zone movies, all that stuff. Just go to check it out. Thanks for watching my movie and see you later. Bye bye.